about human rights, the NHS, and national debt.
NHS! What do you fucking know about the NHS? Privatisation and profits, all you fucking know. A national debt where you and your friends create the system where you thrive and the rest of us are left to be slaves to that system?
Human rights? You don't know the first thing!
Oh, great. These are my pheasants. A peanut! I rolled a fucking peanut 7 miles for the NHS. What have you and your chums ever done for it? Sold it off, jeopardising people's health, all to clear up the debt that you yourselves created.
Not to mention they also profit from the debt. It's not a recession, it's a robbery.